I'm from Chihuahua, Mexico. Moved to the United States in 2010. I decided to come here for a pharmacy school. I was just very interested in the program. During undergrad, I was always very interested in science. Like ever since I was a kid, I was always interested in why, like, just not taking a pill and medication would have such an influence on a person. So I always wanted to pursue science, and that's why I started pharmacy school. And when I was in pharmacy school, I just wanted to pursue like science even more, and started like doing research with my mentor, Dr. Thompson. He like really motivated me to pursue that. The faculty that we have here is just, is wonderful. What made me choose this pharmacy school in particular was seeing the interactions with the faculty members and just seeing like how they got along. That made me feel like, oh, they're really like a family, and I just wanted to be part of that as well. They really care for patients and like patient care. That's something that I felt like is very strong in this school as well. Like the commitment they have to community service really made me feel like I was making an impact and a difference in the community. If you really want a place where people are really gonna care for you and really gonna show it, prepare you for the future, that's why you should pick UNM.